Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the class of social media marketing campaign. So now, my dear friends, yes, I was asking about the social media. So do you all remember what is social media or social media marketing? Mr. Sharif, I hope you were there in my all classes, right? Social media, we were discussed about social media. We have discussed
yeah, I'm
about
driving. Sorry, sir.
Yes?
I'm driving anyway.
Okay, you're driving. Fine, fine. Thank you. So, Shalini, do you know what is social media marketing?
Not exactly, sir.
So, what do you know? So, what is social media?
The social media is Facebook, Instagram.
Correct. So I guess we all are aware about social media. Social media is nothing but again Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter.
Yes, sir.
Right? So there are many applications wherein we maintain, or we call them as social networking. So previously the social media was introduced to maintain the network. Right. Then later on, the companies found that, yes, this can be even used for business purpose. So they started marketing in social media. For example, we all are aware about the Facebook, correct?
Yes, sir.
So previously, when Facebook was introduced, again, it was introduced for the purpose of networking and to maintain a relationship with your dear and loved ones. But later on, the Facebook business was being introduced. Right. So now today we have a Facebook page for every business. I hope everyone are aware about this. Right. So you can promote your goods and services with the help of Facebook page. You can also sell the goods and services with the help of Facebook page. Correct.
Correct.
Right. So you name any business today, there is a Facebook page. You name any business, there is a page in Instagram. Today, you name any business, they promote even through LinkedIn, they promote even through Twitter. And there are many more applications. We are aware even, I guess everyone knows about YouTube, right? So we even promote through advertisements. Whenever we try to play a video, before a video starts, we undergo or we find a video, what we call it as ad, correct? So generally we have two options. There are few paid versions wherein you don't have the option to skip the ad. You need to watch it completely. And there would be another one wherein you have this option to skip. So that again totally depends upon many things. If at all, if you ask me why the skip button is used in many and why not in others, so that is like a separate class when we discuss. I'll explain you about all those things. But today we are going to understand, we are going to study about campaign. So generally, you all might have seen this medium, or generally you all might have seen this marketing campaigns in the markets. Any company's campaign have you seen? I'm speaking about physically. My dear students.
Well, I've seen like LIC policies.
LIC policies. Then this mobile companies, they come up with a very good campaigns, you know.
Campaigns, you know.
Yes. Have you all seen these mobile companies coming up with a marketing campaign? A company like Vivo, right? They do stage shows. They do road shows. They come up with the different ideas, right? So finally, the main idea behind this is to create a marketing campaign. If it is physically, we can do through many ways. But now our today's topic is, how do we plan a social media marketing? That is, how do we plan a social media marketing campaign? So what are the different steps which are supposed to take to implement this marketing campaign through social media? So my dear students, you all should understand, social media means it is not always Facebook, it is not always LinkedIn, Twitter, it is not everything. Generally, the company selects one or two social media platforms to promote the goods and services and to sell the goods and services. You all should be aware about this. Okay, so they don't use all the social media tools to promote their goods and services. So being a company, first you should identify which social media tool can be used, which is most suitable to your business. For example, when I speak about social media, there is Facebook, there is LinkedIn, there is Twitter, there is YouTube, right? So we have Reddit. So many social media applications are used by the companies, but you need to also identify which social media is suitable to your company, which is the best media to promote your goods and services, to create the awareness among the target customers. My dear students, you all should remember that target customers are very much important in social media. Now, LinkedIn is a social media application, and Twitter is also a social media application or a website, which we call them as. So do you think that LinkedIn and Twitter can be used by your company, whether your target customers are available in these websites or in this social medias? Generally, when we are concentrating about selling a product or promoting a product, companies use the Facebook, companies use YouTube. If it is a consumer goods, or if these are the goods which can be consumed in our day-to-day life, again, we select these type of websites. If it is a luxurious goods, if it is a very costliest product, then we select Twitter, we select LinkedIn, because your target customers are available on those social media websites or on those applications. So you need to first identify what is your product, to whom you are selling this, where are your target customers, and then select the right media, that is right social media. If you take a simple example of media in offline marketing, we have TV advertisements, we have newspaper advertisements, we have magazines, we can advertise through radio, we can advertise through hoardings, boardings, pamphlets. So now here, being a company, you need to select whether should I go with TV advertisement, or whether should I go with radio advertisement, or whether should I go with print media, which kind of media is suitable to my company. The first thing, in the same way, even in social media, you need to identify the right tool or the right media. And next one is, you need to also decide about your budget. My dear students, if at all, if I want to promote about my goods and services in a television, it will cost me a lot. If at all, if I can do the same in newspaper, it will be again lesser cost, or it will be very less than the TV advertisements. So you should also think about your budget. The next one is, what you are expecting out of this campaign. Whether you are conducting this campaign only to create awareness, whether you are coming up, or whether you are planning this campaign to increase your sales, or whether you are planning this campaign to build the brand image. What is the objective behind this campaign? Because according to the objective, even your whole process changes. If at all, if you are doing it for the purpose of creating awareness, then again, you need to undergo different types of strategies. If you are doing this campaign only for the purpose to increase your brand image, then my strategies would be totally different. So what is your objective behind this marketing campaign? And my dear students, you all should always remember that the social media is always a data-driven marketing strategy. See, when it comes to social media, we can easily identify how many are visiting my page, how many of them are liking my products and services, how many of them are disliking, and where are my target customers from which location they are. So you need to think about all these concepts or factors of segmentation. So when we speak about segmentation, again, many things comes into picture. That is according to geographic, according to the demographic profile, according to the psychographic factors, and according to the behavioral factors. So there are many factors which comes into picture. So you need to rightly identify the right marketing strategies, or you need to rightly identify and plan for a right social media marketing campaign. Yesterday, I don't know how many of them I remember, I was explaining about this marketing mix. Whether it is online or offline, the 7 P's remain same. Whether it is online or offline, the company should go with this marketing campaign. So all these days, the companies were doing it physically, that is in offline market, and now we are doing it in a online, that is through with the help of social media. So marketing campaign, yes, it has been done in offline, but also been done in online. But when we are doing it in online, the steps what we follow, when we compare to offline, they are again totally different. Okay, this is what we are going to study about today, that is in our today's class. Okay, so social media, you all understood what is social media? You all are there? Whether I'm audible?
Mm-hmm.
Yes? Okay. So first, when you speak about setting a social media, you need to also think about your social media campaign goals. So that's what I said to you when I was speaking about this social media marketing campaign. What is the objective behind your campaign? What is the goal? Why you have prepared, or why you are planning to prepare this social media campaign? The first one is, the first question which you need to ask, or which you yourself need to answer being a company, is why I am running this campaign. Whether it is really necessary to run the social media campaign, or whether still I can continue with my business. Today, we all are aware, because of the sudden change in the business environment, what we have seen from past 2 years, right? Everyone, every business have changed their strategies because of the sudden change in the business environment. What was the sudden change in the business environment? Does anyone remembers? Does anyone know? My dear students, what was the sudden change? What we all have seen in last 2 years? Yes? None of them have come across anything in last 2 years, in previous 2 years? Yes? Shalini, Darshan, Sandeep, and Mr.
Most of the things are coming up with social media.
No. Shalini, listen to me carefully. What was the major difference what you have seen in last 2 years? What was the new thing which you have seen in last 2 years? Before it was not there, and today it is existing.
Social media awareness in the people.
Okay. Anything apart from this? The whole world has suffered because of this. You are into medical field, right?
No, I'm not.
No? Okay. So have you heard about a virus called corona?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm saying.
Huh?
That's why first awareness of social media is...
So what has happened because of corona? See, corona is just a virus. So now if you ask me, sir, how corona is related to business. So this is again one of the factor which is again impacting our business. Correct? You all might have seen for almost 3 to 6 months, every business was shut down. The whole country was shut down. Correct? I guess only hospitals were operating. Rest of all the businesses were again shut down. But do you think the companies have adjusted accordingly?
No, sir.
They have not adjusted according to the present situation. Still they are with the offline business?
No, they are adjusting, but not every point.
But?
Not at every point.
Not at every point. Okay, fine. See, because of Corona, what has happened, you know, people stopped visiting marketplaces, correct?
Yes, sir.
So what companies have adopted? Companies have adopted the digital marketing, correct? We all were very much again. We all were very much indulged in shopping, but not going physically to the market. But we all have used digital marketing. Right, we have placed an order, we have received the goods and services to our doorstep. Today, none of the customers, many of the customers are still hesitant to go physically to market. Right, and what has happened suddenly because of this one problem, what we have seen from last 2 years, because of that, there was a sudden change in business environment also. The businesses started adopting the digital marketing, they started concentrating on social media. Yes, previously there were. But because of the sudden change, because of this virus, there was a turnover from offline to online marketing. Do you all agree with me?
Yes.
Yes. So everything was digitalized, right from purchasing, right from selling, right from paying, everything was digitalized. So when the business scenario has been changing, even the business and also the customer should also change. A small vendor selling vegetables at the roadside, still he has this barcode scanner. No need of paying in a hard cash. You can pay him through this Google Pay, Phone Pay. There are so many digital wallets, what we call them, as we are using this digital wallets to pay to the sellers or to the vendors, correct? So now you can see the impact of change on business, correct? So when people have come across all these changes in the business environment, now the businesses should also adapt the changes. According to the requirement, the businesses need to update their strategies. Now, all the business strategies are again very much related to online. I'm not saying that it is purely only online. Yes, still there are some offline strategies also, but major of the companies are again adopting these strategies. That is what we call it as social media. And we have also digital marketing strategies. So generally, the common goals for running social media campaigns is again to increase brand awareness. So what is the first reason to run a campaign? That is to increase the brand awareness. As the customers may not be aware about your goods and services, the customers may not be aware about your brand. So now what we are supposed to do is, we are supposed to run the social media campaigns to increase our brand awareness in the market, first one. The second one is again to acquire the leads. So whenever I promote through social media, either through Facebook, either through YouTube, either through LinkedIn, either to Twitter, either through Instagram, what I understand is how many people are liking my business, how many people are liking my goods and services. Through this, what I can do is, I can easily acquire the leads from which part of country these people are. So I am understanding that who are my target customers. And with this, what I can do is, when I have generated the leads, I can convert the sales or leads into sales. You are understanding? And next important is to increase the sales. Okay. And the next important common goal is again to acquire the customers. See, either it is offline or online, my dear students, you all should remember one thing. Without a customer, there is no business existing. Today, every business rotates around the customer. Correct? You all are there? Okay. So you need to acquire more number of customers. And finally, the next common goal is again to increase engagement. That is again to maintain a very good relationship with the customer. So now, whether you all please tell me that you all have not seen this campaign or whether you all have not seen these goals in offline marketing. Yes, we all have seen this campaign goals even in offline marketing. The same is applicable to online, but the medium which you have selected is totally different, comparable to